doing? Are those rails under that statue? Think we can move it?
And yes, it moves.
It's ridiculous. Let's go. Ladies first.
You're kidding.
It's called chivalry.
You have a lot to learn about chivalry.
We should be safe now.
ready to continue our little adventure.
Hey, someone's got to stop you getting yourself killed. Magic artifacts, ancient curses, rampaging mummies. Suddenly, my great-granddad's stories didn't seem all that crazy. The true curse, however, was my own curiosity. My hunting instincts have been awakened, just like the body corpses. Now the hunt is on.
It's a map. It shows the position of a Sirius and the stars around it. But tens of thousands of years ago.
So it's out of date?
Ever so slightly. But this configuration, it can only be observed from one place, the Arctic. That is where you'll find the next fragment of the heart. It's where the Nazis are headed.
About that, what exactly is this heart doohickey? How many pieces are there?
We don't know. All we know is it was created by an ancient people, long before any known human civilization. A people so advanced, they might be the basis of all our legends about gods and mythical places. In particular, the island of Atlantis.
And when we reassemble the heart, Atlantis will pop up somewhere in the Atlantic Ocean?
Of course not. That would be absurd.
Right.
The heart supposedly controls the forces of life. You even want to think about what the Nazis could do with such power if they managed to reassemble it. The mummies in Egypt were just a foretaste of what's to come.
The most unbelievable part of all this so far is how you got Uncle Sam to pay for this whole crazy agency of yours.
Ever heard of the Panama Canal? It only exists thanks to Professor Jacob's genius. Financing this agency was the least they could do in return.
And are all the other agents pain-in-the-ass bookworms like you?
Better dress warmly, Mr. Quatermain.
Visibility's nil. I have to take us down or we'll crash. We'll walk the rest of the way.
Walk? We don't have time for that. We have to...
Listen!
No. For once, you listen.
Not me. The radio.
Sounds like an emergency distress call.
Could be Hagen.
Hard to tell. Too much interference.
Okay. Time to do this fire. I'll go and check it out. See if I can find Hagen.
Are you crazy? We have clear orders.
Yeah, and I'm a real follow orders kind of guy. Hagen saved your well-shaped ass in Egypt, remember? We owe him. Time to improvise. You stay here, analyze that star map. I'll be back as soon as I find the source of that stress signal.
All right. You had me at well-shaped.